Okay, will do. Yes. This one's a bit too much for me.
Come on.
You bet.
Got it. Yes.
Will do. Right. You bet. Help me with this one.
Okay. Okay.
You bet.
Okay.
Hey, how about a little help?
Combo!
Will do. Yes. Yes.
Right.
Combo!
I'm on it.
Combo! 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 Combo!
Got it.
Okay.
Combo!
Yes.
You bet. Yes. Will do. I'm on it. Yes.
Combo! Combo! Attack combo!
You bet.
Will do.
Okay. I need a hand.
Storm. Wolverine. Colossus. Nightcrawler.
Combo! Combo!
Keep together. Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Yes.
As you wish.
Yes.
Okay.
Right. Let's keep together.
Come on!
plan is finally complete. Once Asteroid M obliterates New York City, humans will blame mutants and eradicate them from the face of the Earth. A cause I'm willing to die for!
Stay close.
Combo! Combo! Combo!
Will do.
Combo! Combo!
As you wish.
Great.
I will comply.
Combo! Combo!
Affirmative. Right.
I need help!
Combo!
Assistance would be greatly appreciated.
I will come.
Combo!
Yes.
Super combo! 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 Combo!
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kid, the Gravitron was built for Magneto. It could kill you.
That's a chance I'll have to take. Time to heat things up.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Remember?
Quite right. An exemplary job, Allison. In stopping Asteroid M, you not only saved New York City, but you prevented a war. A war that would have cost countless lives. Your unwavering courage in the face of overwhelming odds has proven that you truly are an X-Man. For X-Men are the stuff of legend.
Enjoy your small victory, Xavier. For the age of apocalypse is nigh.
Welcome to RBN World News. I'm Deborah Owens. The mutant leader Magneto is still at large, but his long silence has led many to speculate he has discontinued all terrorist activities. In New York, cleanup is almost complete after the damage caused by Asteroid M's plunge to Earth. Surveys show that many New Yorkers attribute the rescue of Manhattan to a mutant group known as the X-Men. This is largely due to security tapes leaked to the media, showing the heroic efforts of the X-Men on Asteroid M. The X-Men also exposed illegal experimentation on humans at a Sentinel factory in Europe. This resulted in a shutdown of the factory and an inquiry into Operation Vigilance, which financed the covert activity. General William Kincaid, head of Operation Vigilance, is now in custody and awaiting trial for crimes against humanity. While in New York, the president blasted Operation Vigilance and commented, "If we are to move forward as a culture, we must learn to understand one another, human and mutant alike." The president closed his speech by commending the X-Men's efforts. I'm Deborah Owens for RVN World News. Have a pleasant evening.